Starting with tier 3, you start getting like a tripod gear. You get gears that have like tripod right there. There is a command for the tripod symbol and how to track it, but that's basically how it is right there. So yeah, you get this gear tripod and you can basically talk to the NPC. And like you can transfer the tripod. For example, let's say this is your this is like a let's say the gear that you use right here. And then like you can transfer the tripod from that basically. Let's say something like that, right? Level 1 has 100% success rate, and then like the higher your level, there is a chance for you to fail, and that's where you put your powder if you have the blue powder. That's the use of the blue powder. And that basically levels your like tripod higher. If like let's say for example the flamethrower have a shield, and let's say it's a level 2 tripod, it would give more shield at level 2, and it's capped out at level 5. So, and that's basically how it works for the gear tripod. You just transfer it one by one and work on it slowly as you get it.